White with his next start as the Jets quarterback with Zach Wilson still on the sideline. And oh, that one got away from him there, way over the top of his intended target and intercepted by Buffalo.